raining. Gently. It's good. Stupid phone keeps taking photos of me, even with the airplane mode on. I've got some bad news. This place was closed for about 3 weeks. They were doing some building works and renovations in the garden. I had a bad feeling about that. They replaced a few tables and put new lighting, like chandeliers and stuff. A few mirrors, new fake flower pots. They have installed a new gate to the car park on the entrance, which is locked. But somehow they failed to fix the roof. It's leaking. That's not the worst. The worst is they got rid of the clock. Very important clock. I bet it will have some unpleasant global consequences. But nothing we can't deal with. Peterson, the new Grange spigot. With dark black unscented. For fuck's sake. I've just noticed the They put the shit on the glass. Fuck the New World Order and all world orders, past, present, and future. Enjoy your smokes. Goodbye.